Graphene, the next wonder material. United States patent, patent number US11124A70, and date of patent September 21, 2021. Transfer free method for producing graphene thin film. Inventor Yun Sungil Yun, Professor, Daejeon, Korea. Assigned KUK-IL Graphene Company. Experiment Raman mapping result. Vertical axis intensity, horizontal axis Raman shift. G-peak 2D fake. Bend area, G-peak, fitting area per centimeter, 2D thick, 2680 per centimeter. Bottom graphene electrode, top graphene electrode. Pad, 130 micrometer substrate. Graphene titanium 10 nanometer. Probe graphene tarp and button graphene electrode. Vertical transmittance horizontal wavelength nanometer. GR graphene titanium pad. Graphene titanium pad. 80.3% wavelength, dielectric constant frequency, graphene titanium pad, rich current density applied voltage, graphene titanium pad, GR graphene. This 1, 2, 3, 4 figure subtract the present invention relates to a friend transfer free method for producing a graphene thin film, which may form a high quality graphene rayon having excellent crystallinity on a substrate without the transfer process, and to method fabricating a device using the transfer-free method. More specifically, the present invention relates to a transfer-free method for producing a graphene thin film, and a method for fabricating a device using the transfer-free method. The method including the steps of A, forming a titanium buffer layer on a target substrate, and B, growing a graphene thin film on the titanium buffer layer wearing process are performed in an oxygen-free atmosphere throughout the steps A to B. Again, substrate. The present invention relates to a transfer-free method for producing a graphene thin film, which may form a high-quality graphene rayon having excellent crystallinity on a substrate without the transfer process, and to a method of fabricating a device using the transfer-free method. More specifically, the present invention relates to a transfer-free method for producing a graphene thin film, and a method for fabricating a device using the transfer-free method. The method including the steps of A, forming a titanium buffer layer on a target substrate, and B, growing a graphene thin film on the titanium buffer layer, wearing process are performed in an oxygen free atmosphere throughout the steps A to B. Four claims, 12 drawing sheets. This show. Thank you.